You could just let me go. I'm a child. That's crazy. Maybe I'm not going over enough or something. No, 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 go. Oof.
Oh! Come on, man. How did the boulder hit me?
Oh, thank God. I don't have to do this over. Jump up here. Get out of here. That took way too long. That took way too long, bro. It's all right. I'll get better at gaming when I practice more. It's been a hot couple of months. Did I just saw? Oh, no. So why you was acting like you couldn't swim in the other place? Can I have my light back? It's kind of dark. Hey. Oh, with the baby and the mom. Is the lady gonna tell us a story again?
In his past life, Nakin was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent.
Hate us.
People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Nakin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Nakin's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down.
Don't feel bad for them.
They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Nekin's melodies. His love was not spared death either.
Oh.
Devastated, Nekin left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.
We not even from the same town. Why you doing this to me? I ain't even do you nothing. I wish there was a way to leave the light out without pressing the right trigger. Left trigger, sorry, not right. Hey. Looks like we made it. Finally, after 50 million tries. That kind of scared me. I can barely see. Okay, I could have saw that, but guess I'll make a death compilation. Okay. You know what? Clearly. It's the part you watch. Come on, man. Come on. Is that controller about to die? I'm gonna die like 50 times. That's the thing. I'm about to lose it. Maybe just don't go that way. We both about to get out of here then. So I'm going to, well, nah, he sacrificed those gnomes. He's not going to heaven. Oh, he got his back broke? Yeah. Oh, X. My performance CPR. Click! Oh, wait, that's the wrong thing. Chest compressions, chest compressions, chest compressions! You have to hold it. It happens if you don't. Okay. Am I doing that? Oh, everything's in black and white. That can't be good. No, thank you. Lily! Lily! Where are you? Lelamore. Oh, over here.
Closer and closer. He felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear.
Mm-hmm.
there was a light.
Jesus. That's pretty. Thumbelina? Oh, she has pretty hair. Help. Help me. Ooh, mess up her dress, man. What's so mean? You've been through it, Loki. Especially how many times I had him die.
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Thanks, Tuva. What's that? Oh, it's a moose. Can I go over there? Oh, wait, can I go over there? Ah, it's one of those creepy moose with the hands. Nah, no thanks. Never mind. I thought he was just a regular moose. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, can someone get me the Blades of Chaos to get rid of this? Okay, maybe I have to do... Oh, wait, what was this for? There's something this way? Oh, it's another totem. Oh, it's the Tuva. Oh, wait, hold on. Sensitivity. Calm down. Who is carving these? Hey, backflip. Wait, wait, backflip. Wait, no, no. Backflip. Woo! Backflip. Woo! Okay. I'm pretty sure I missed one of these. Maybe I'll go back and get it later. Am I not supposed to come up here? Okay, no. Guess I can't kill you. Only the ones with the flower. Come on, bro. is it? Oh, it's in the front door. I have to wait till it closes or something. That was kind of cool. That's a cool game mechanic. Alright, go back. Go back down. Can I go back down? Was there something on the other side? Nope, there was. Can't get it now. Just gonna set a timer on there. I'm setting a timer on my phone because I'm gonna record for like 30 more minutes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who's that walking? Who's that? That wasn't me. What was that sound? How many footsteps are we hearing? Maybe that was me. I wasn't looking. Anyway. Oh, look, a king. A human king. Oh, it's the Rockman. Aw. I have to slide down there, don't I? Oh. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Oh, we have to hide. Oh! I thought he couldn't see me because the plant blocked it.
That's not her. No. Waste of time. I'm doing wrong. Rest right here. Rest right here. So we gotta make it all the way over there. Oh, I'm gonna wait one more. That's too long. Let's get out of here. Look. Look. Okay, then we're gonna stay over here. That was crazy. The flower part. The flower is really pretty though. But deadly. Oh shit. That was a ravine. It's hard to see. Now I want to use my light because I want that flower to see me. Get back up there. Oh, there's another stick right there. It's hard to see. The game too dark. Place to walk over in the corner here, isn't there? Yeah, see? Can I climb up here? Yes, it's King Arthur.
Once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
Make that? Was I supposed to wait for it to move? Am I jumping in the wrong spot? Way too many times on this game. Thank you.
Lens would always look after his only friend.
Can you walk?
kill them trolls for me?
Ole felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
All right, let's get this show on the road then. Are they sacrificing their children to Bramble? Oh, I'm back on the platform. Man. Oh, now you can't swim. What was I supposed to do? Hup! Hup! Let me go back the other way. Hup! Am I supposed to climb up somewhere? Like, am I not supposed to go that way? Maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm supposed to climb. Oh, okay. There's moss over there. Okay. Oh, look at you being slick, Bramble. Nah, we gonna fight the children of the corn even though we look like one. Nah, that's a Jeepers Creepers monster. I refuse. I'll blind you to death. You stay right there. You don't move. You better not move. Oh my goodness. Nah. You can stay up there. I guess you are a whore game. What am I looking at? Children of the corn if it was in water. Let's get out of here. Bruh, get out of here faster. Platforming. Could have made that. And it's getting dark again. You know them trolls about to show up, bro. Come on, man. You see the music about to pop off. Bro. Oof. Guess I was just supposed to be fast. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get back. Get away from me. Bro, where are we going? There are any more monsters down here? Scary at all. Oh, this is a dead end. Okay. We're at the bayou. Tiana, come help me. Oh, that's my alarm. It told me to stop recording. I'll give it 30 more minutes. Tiana, come help me. Prince not being cool. Anyway. Oh, there's Bramble in there. How are you growing inside a house? With this eerie music. Chill. Oh, there it is. Okay, so yeah, let's get out of here. I'm gonna get a boat. Yeah. Is there anything else here? I haven't seen a totem in a long while. trying to see where the boulder. Okay, so clearly I went over there somewhere. Did I do something again? No, okay. Oh, that's just that. I thought maybe it was a secret. Yeah, okay, no more dying. No, I don't want that trophy. You could take it back. I was too busy being scared. Nah, she about to pitch up and act a fool. Sensitivity is crazy, man. Like, I barely moved. Put this light up so I can see where I'm walking. Hello? When did this become the ring? Or, nah. Why would I want to go in there? I don't. Can I go outside? I don't want to go in there. Okay, let's just go. Please.